Happy Sunday, and thanks for watching Your News to Go. Looks to be a nice end to the weekend. We're going to be seeing a few high clouds early on, but it shouldn't do much to put a damper on our temperatures. Already by 11 o'clock, we should be feeling nice and comfortable into the mid-70s. And then by the afternoon, we crank things up that much more. Very close to on par with average for this time of year, into the upper 70s for northwest Arkansas and low 80s across the River Valley. And you should get out enjoying today because it looks to be our last ultra dry day for a while before we see chances for storms pick up into this next week. Josh.
All right, thanks, Brad. Well, right now, police are searching for a suspect after a high-speed chase through Springdale. The Washington County Sheriff's Office says that it happened after three people returned to a home that they were suspected of robbing while a deputy was in the driveway. This morning, we do know that two of the suspects are in police custody. Police say that they're Eddie Arter and Kylie Lawhorn. At last check, 44-year-old Robert Avery, who may be the driver, is not yet in custody. Well, happening right now, a man is recovering after being stabbed with a screwdriver. Fort Smith police say that it happened here at the Englander Motel off of Towson Avenue. The victim was taken to the hospital. His condition is unknown. Police are looking for that suspect this morning. Well, four suspects are behind bars after shots were fired in Springdale. Police say that three of the suspects are known gang members. According to a police report, officers responded to reports of several gunshots earlier yesterday morning. They pulled over a car with these four passengers inside. Officers say that the juveniles are gang members. All four suspects were taken to Springdale's Criminal Investigation Division. That's your News to Go. Have a great day, everyone. I'm Joshua Cole.